That feels like a better one, maybe. Yeah, I like coal.
Now, we go back out on Pickwick, where J.P. Kimbrough and Ryan Ante from LSU-Shreveport are hooked up and looking to cull.
I think they should have it. That one might help us. It's about a half a pound, maybe even more. That's a pretty good little upgrade. Never give up. You keep trying to get rid of them. You have some more in there that need to go. We still got a lot of time. And I think we're finally starting to get something going, you know, get some momentum going for the later part of the day.